The Lord is our shepherd. I shall not be in want. Yeah, you know what that actually doesn't say? It doesn't say that fear is our shepherd. It doesn't say panic is our shepherd. It doesn't say that anxiety is our shepherd. It says that the Lord is our shepherd. And now maybe more than ever, we need to make sure that it is the Lord that is leading us. We've been praying a lot as a church for the last several days on how the Lord can lead us into a time of uncertainty. And one of the things that we've determined is that we feel we need to do church differently for the next couple of weeks. And so let me be clear, we're not canceling church. You can't cancel the movement of God. You can't cancel the ecclesia of Jesus. And so for the next two Sundays, we are going to have church, but we're going to do it in your homes. And so we're going to have online platforms that you're going to be able to tune in, and we're going to have worship, and we're going to have a message. And by the way, we're kicking off a new series this Sunday called Evergreen, and it's like the Lord just kind of set this up for us because we've planned this from the very beginning. And we're going to talk about the attributes of God that never fade away, faith and hope and love. And so we want to make sure that you tune in because right now these are things that we absolutely need to hear about. Now, I'm going to be sending an email later today with some specific ways that I feel like as a church that we can be serving right now. And so make sure that you check your email, and we'll continue to stay in touch through our social platforms, through email, through our app. If you haven't downloaded our app, make sure you do that, and we'll be in touch.